that was spotted. First of all, it's my personal information, and I say my name is Vishal. I've signed in a mob. And the address where I live currently is the 13th Senate Court, New York, Barney. That's the first day. The country where I come from is Russia's. That's my education background. I've been studying at Trump College, which is in Russia's. I've done my O-levels there, starting from January 1999. November 2002, and the subject which I passed in was all what I thought it was English, French, math, physics, chemistry, action and mathematics, and computing. And after I've done my A-levels, which start from January 2003 and to November 2004, which takes a year, and these are the subjects which I've done, computing, mathematics, physics, English and French. And when I came to the UK, I've studied IDCS and IB. Which I've been to college from March 2005 to 2008, and I've done 16 lectures and I passed all of them. And currently I'm doing H&D in computing, which started in February 2009 until now. We've completed the first year in our, well, the end of the first year, and now we're having the second year. And my job career, my employment stream started on March 2005. And that's where I started in Domino's Pizza in Tottenham. And I started in March 2005 and still working through July 2005. And then from July 2005 until August 2005, I was promoted to the assistant manager, which is one of the stores, the same franchise from the Tottenham branch. And I've been promoted to Stain as well as got one of the shops there. And from September 2005 to now, I'm working for a company called Just Having for Lumpy. I'm store manager at the AMH at the same time. And which company was the first executive and the other two companies like the most people again in the UK, Harbour Enterprise and their box. And my interest in my hobbies, and that's what I like to do, and swimming, got some medals in swimming, playing football, or many medals in football, snooker, which is something I think, and watching movies, everyone likes movies, obviously. And I used to practice top boxing in this martial art, just stopped now. Skills which I acquired in my time I've been working were customer services, how I deal with the customers, how to solve any problems regarding the customers. And I know how to manage people and staff, people that work under me and with me. I know how to talk to them, I know how to appreciate them, and I know how to thank them when they're something good. And one major important factor which you learn is working in a team. I believe that if you work on your own, you can't achieve anything. You've got to work on a team all the time. Because one person can't do the whole job. You have to have people who work with you and people who listen to you and follow what you tell them to do. And also, we're working with Harbour Enterprise, we're doing important export with the European country. So obviously, I've learned how to deal with European laws, legal stuff, and all kind of taxes there. And that's what we do exportation. Working with Mailbox helped me get more information and more experience about courier services within the UK and outside. Achievements. And I won twice the Manager of the Year at Guildhall. And I've received bonuses on many occasions for exceeding server. So that's one of the achievements. And I've been rewarded several times for achieving goals and accepting all the tasks of instrument, which is mine. I've managed two stores in the last 2 years, and I've been rewarded quite good by having good sales and good stats. My future plans. I'm learning all the skills which I need to acquire, and all the knowledge which I need to put together, and all the experience which I need to open my own company and have my own business in the years to come. So I want to have a well-established business and a worldwide recognized company. In order to achieve all the stream of light, I have to work hard to keep with the highest standards and everything I do. So obviously, if you want to be recognized all in the world, you have have to have a very standard, very high standard in what we do. But without high standard, can't do anything. So I'm pretty sure I can do it. I'm a hard working person, and I always work on more challenges. I like to take risks and solve problems, I think. But any problems you can do work on, I can solve them quickly. And it's beautiful. I try to work, study, and happen at the same time, because without one, you'll not be able to achieve anything. You'll be stressed, you're mental. Thank you all for your time, listening to me, and I'll welcome all your answers and questions.
Thank you.